And the blue jacket now, on my left is Will Handley, on his right, Daniel Huffman, who happens to be David's brother, twin brother. 3-4. Let's start with you first, Will. Yep. How's the team look in terms of getting a three-peat?
We look awesome this year. I'm not going to lie. Never really been better. Soon we'll get another player back, Michael East.
Yeah, talk about him a little bit. I understand he's a freshman and he's really up and coming.
Yeah, Will!
He's a freshman and he's good. He'll probably compete for like 4 or 5 on our team. But it'll really add some depth, you know, to the bottom of our ladder.
Okay, let's go to Daniel.
Yeah, Dan!
Talk about the outlook for a three-peat.
Well, I think this year we probably have one of our most united teams, and like Will said, we're missing one key guy, so I think that if we get him back, we'll have an excellent shot at a three-peat and hopefully going pretty far into the Nationals this year.
That's good. Sounds real good.
Yeah.
We'll follow you right on through, and good luck if you make it that far.
I hope so.
I'm sure you'll be in the Nationals, and it's a question of whether or not how far you've been.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for coming on.
We love you, Dan.